secrets he doesn't confide.
Pierced tongue, that wouldn't matter if you once were in jail or you once were a man. If your mother and your brother had relations with each other and your father was connected to the Gotti clan, I'd say, well, you know, nobody's perfect. It's tragic, but it's true. I'd say, hey, hey, she's a goddess. I've been waiting for someone like you. Breaking the circle. You taking the light. If you've got a powerful connection to your firearm collection, I'd say, draw a bead and shoot. I'm your Hebrew slave at your service. Just tell me what I should do. I'd say, hey, 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 I've been waiting for someone. I've been praying for someone. I wish that I could be in love with someone.
Makes me look like Daisy May.
preparing our night and spending our time, and you are gonna choose someone else to be with. No, you are. Yes, Jamie, that's exactly what you're doing. You could be here with me or be there with them. As usual, guess which you pick. No, Jamie, you do not have to go to another party with the same 20 jerks you already know. You can stay with your wife on her fucking birthday, and you could, God forbid, even see my show. And I know in your soul it must drive you crazy that you won't get to play with your little girlfriends. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. And the point is, Jamie, that you can't spend a single day that's not about you and you and nothing but you. Marvelous novelist too. Isn't he wonderful? Just 28, the savior of writing. You and you and nothing but you. Miles and piles of you. Pushing through windows and bursting through walls. En route to the sky.
Sonny made a red. My house been stolen.
was in store, got all this and more before 24. It's hard not to be sure, I'm spinning out of control. Things are moving too fast.
One day we're just like, leave it to Beaver. One day it's just a typical life.
Sure, won't work till 10:30. his tailor shop in Klimovich. Get up at Doran and start again with the hems and pins and twist. 41 years have come and gone at his tailor shop in Klimovich. Watching the winter soldier on, there was one thing Shmuel missed. If I only had time, old Shmuel said, I would build a dress that's in my head. A dress to fire the mad desire of girls from here to Minsk. But I have no more hours left to soar. Then the clock upon the wall began to glow. And the clock said, na 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 na, oh Shmuel, you'll get to be happy. Na 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 na, I give you unlimited time. Na 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 na, just do it and you could be happy. And Shmuel said, no, no, I've got my loft. I've got to make do with the time I've got. Shmuel finished work at 10:30 and he said, good night, old Klimovich. Put on his coat to go, but then the clock cried, wait, not yet. Even though you're not wise or rich, you're the finest man in Klimovich. Listen up, Shmuel, make one stitch, and you'll see what you can get. But Shmuel said, clock, it's much too late, I'm at peace with life, I accept my fate. But the clock said, Shmuel, one stitch and you'll unlock the dreams you've lost. So Shmuel, with reluctance, took his thread. Pulled a bolt of velvet, and he said, I should take out my teeth and go to bed. I'm sitting here with talking clocks instead. And the clock said, na 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 na, oh Shmuel, you'll get to be happy. Na 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 na, I give you unlimited time. Na 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 na, just do it and you could be happy. So Shmuel put the thread through the needle's eye, and the moon stared down from the starless sky. And he pushed the thread through the velvet black, and he looked and the clock was turning back. So he took some shears and he cut some lace as the hand moved left on the old clock's face. And his fingers flew and the fabric swirled. It was 9:15 all around the world. Every cup and stitch was a perfect fit, as if God himself were controlling it. And Shmuel cried through a rush of tears, take me back, take me back all 41 years. And on it went, down that silent street, till Shmuel's dress was at last complete. And he stretched his arms and he closed his eyes, and the morning sun finally started to rise. And the dress he made that fateful night was a dress that would make any soul take flight. Not a swatch, not a skein had gone to waste. Every ribbon and button ideally placed and sewn into the seams were 41 seasons of dreams. Dreams that you could feel. Dress, so the paper swore, was a dress the girl on the day she promised forevermore to love a young man named Shmuel, who only one day before had knocked at her kitchen door. Plenty have hoped and dreamed and prayed, but they can't get out of Abramovich. If he was a cute and goyish maid, he'd have looked a lot like you. Maybe it's just that you're afraid to go out onto Abramovich. Maybe it's just that you're completely swayed, but your head can't follow through. I want the world to see the brilliant girl who inspires me. Don't you think that now's a good time to be the ambitious freak you are? Say goodbye to wiping ashtrays at the bar. Say hello to Kathy Hyatt, big time star. 'Cause I say, to be happy, na 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 na, I give you unlimited time, na 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 na, stop tempting you, go and be happy. Here's a headshot guy and a new backstage, where you're right for something on every page. Take a breath, take a step, take a chance, take your time. Have I mentioned today how lucky I am to be in love with you? Stop. watch Jerry Seinfeld. And I watch John Lennon there. No, the Dakota. The San Remo is up a few blocks. If you've been inside the museum, we should go. Meet the dinosaurs. Until... I do.
Come home to me, oh, where my sweet ever wanted to, if I
believe in you. I'd walk out the door and say, Kathy, you're right, but I never could let that go. Knowing the things about you that I know, the things when I met you 4 years ago, I knew it never took much convincing to make me believe. Some luxurious to push me further from you. If I'm cheering on your side, Kathy, why can't you support my what do I have to feel? I've committed some felony, doing what I always swore I would do. I don't want you to hurt me. I don't want you to sink. Here's where the travelogue ends. If I didn't believe in you, I couldn't have stood before all of our friends and said, this is the life I choose. This is the thing I can bear to lose. Trapples and trapples, but we refuse to fall. That's what I thought we'd agreed on. If I hadn't believed in you, I wouldn't have loved you at all. Now, why don't you go put your dress on? We'll go, okay? Kathy, can we please just do that? Please?
Wasn't like that at all. Wait, Caroline,
kid. Good morning. You look like an angel. I don't remember when we fell asleep. We should get up, kid. Kathy is waiting. Look at us lying here, dreaming, pretending. I made a promise and I took a vow. I wrote a story, we changed the ending. Kathy, just look at me now. Hold on, facts are facts. Just relax, lay low. Back into battle till I don't know when. Swearing to her that I never was with you. Praying I'll hold you again. Hold on, clip these wings. Things get time that it breaks, perfectly balanced, then I start making conscious deliberate mistakes. All that I ask for is one little corner, one private room at the back of my heart. Tell her I found one. She sent out battalions to claim it and blow it apart. I grip, she grips, and faster we're sliding, sliding and spilling. What can I do? Come back to bed, kid. Take me inside you. I promise I won't lie to you. Hold on. Don't cry yet. I won't let you go. Receipts. get what I need. Nobody needs to know. Nobody needs to know. And since I have to be in love with someone, since I need to be in love with someone, maybe I could be in love with someone.
I don't know what the hell is left to do.
a soul.